Well, smoking is a major risk factor for cardiovascular problems in its simplest form, the form in which most people see it out there associated with heart disease, is a blocked artery or what's called a heart attack. It also affects the entire body, the smoking that is, and what we seem to forget is smoking also affects the lungs. It is the heart attacks that it causes. That's a major, major risk factor. Smoking is a major risk factor for it.